Welcome to the cable tie plugin tutorial. This plugin makes it possible to tie multiple output pins together into a one pin. First, let's make sure the cable tie plugin is enabled. From the Edit menu, select the Plugins tab. In the Blueprints section of installed plugins, find the cable tie plugin and make sure it is enabled. Now, we need to create a cable tie node. You can use the standard context menu by dragging an output pin or right-clicking the Blueprint editor. Just type cable tie and select make cable tie node. But the fastest way is holding the T key and left clicking on the blueprint editor. Next, we need to connect output pins. Connect the first output pin to the default input pin. If not already connected, you can add new input pins by clicking the add pin button on the node, or you can just drag output pins directly onto the node. On the other side of our blueprint, we will need a matching break cable tie node. Add it with the use of the context menu, or by holding the U key and left clicking on the blueprint editor. After connecting the make cable tie node to the break cable tie node, all the output pins will be available on the spot. Connect them as you would normally do. If you'll need additional output pins, just add them to the make cable tie node. They will automatically transfer to the break cable tie node. If you want to store the values in output pins for later, just promote the cable tie to a variable. Drag make cable tie node output pin and select promote to variable from the context menu. You can even make the variable into a container by using the container dropdown in the variable details. To use a set or a map container, all the types in the cable tie have to be hashable. In our example, the hit result struct is not hashable, but we can easily create a set of vector pairs like this. Cable tie plugin is available on Unreal Engine Marketplace. You'll find the link in the description.